Two men have been charged with murder after a man was stabbed in West London. The 36-year-old victim was found with stab wounds and other injuries in Grove Road, Hounslow, at about 2 o'clock GMT on Friday. He died at the scene. Sebastian Zlesky, 35, and 18-year-old Darius Bodek were charged with murder and will appear at Uxbridge Magistrates Court on Tuesday. A 29-year-old woman and a man, also 29, have been bailed until January pending further inquiries. The victim has yet to be formally identified.